A morning walk turned into a dog napping for one devastated puppy owner in San Francisco. This is Rosie, a 9-month-old French bulldog. Her owner was walking her around 10 this morning when a person yanked the leash right out of the owner's hands and dragged the dog into a silver Chrysler 200. This happened in San Francisco's Marina District. The owner is now offering a reward of $10,000 for Rosie's return, and there are no questions asked.